The concept of jihad. Quran states, "And as for those who strive in our path, we will surely guide them in our ways. And indeed, Allah is with those who are of service to others." According to Quran, it is actual concept of jihad. Its literal meaning is to struggle or strive with a particularly admirable purpose. Jihad is a personal endeavor to be a better human being by overcoming evil forces within oneself. Military-based jihad is only to be conducted with an Islamic scholar's permission, and only when the religion and humanity are threatened, and all attempts at negotiation and peacemaking have failed. Islam condemns terrorism and disturbing social order against any creature. The term terrorism and Islam are contradictory. One cannot be a true Muslim and terrorist at the same time. The Quran states, "Whosoever kills a human being, it shall be as if he has killed all mankind. And whosoever saves the life of one, it shall be as if he had saved the life of all mankind."